and I also mentioned off the top, it's the 17th 10-win season in the last 21 years. It can be easy for numbers like that to just roll by and become the norm or to be expected, but how special is it to be a part of this program and know that that is the expectation?
Well, I think that's why, guys come here, coaches want to be a part of this, and it is the expectation, but we don't take it for granted.
As we know in this game, the most physical team will win, period, end of story. Be in the moment, be present. Don't think about anything other than the moment you're in, the play you're on, one play at a time, just focus on doing your job.
Boise State now is the winningest football team, percentage-wise, in the college football history.
Boise State is kind of Mountain West Conference royalty, right? People expect them to not only beat this game, but quite frankly, host the game right here, annually.
Shadows over you, cause I am the opposite of amnesia.